Another couple has been arrested on child neglect charges in Florida after police say they left their three children in a hot car. Police arrested Denver couple Shane Joseph O'Connor Avion and Rhiannon Andrea Conklin. Police found the children ranging from 2 to 7 years old in a car that was not running and with barely cracked windows at a restaurant. The two-year-old was reportedly severely dehydrated. Both parents are facing three counts of child neglect.